lesson 1 reads, when Sasha-Gay started working, she was paid $85 each week. So make note of that. After 6 months on probation, her pay was increased by 20%. How much was she paid each week after the increase? So we want to make note of the payment she received before the increase, and that was $85. Now we want to calculate her increase, which was by 20%. And so that is 20% of $85. And now we know that 20% is 20 divided by 100, which is the same thing as 0.2 multiplied by 85. And using our calculator, that gives us 17. Or we could say, okay, we want 10%, so we move the 0.1 place to the left, and that will be 8.5. And since it's 20, so we're gonna double, which is gonna give us 17. So the increase is $17. So therefore, the pay after the increase will be equal to the pay before increase plus the increase. And so the pay before the increase was $85 plus the increase, which is $17, to give us a total of $102. Therefore, the pay after the increase is $102. We could calculate this much faster using a simpler method. Now, this simpler method is basically finding or utilizing the previous method. We basically look at this portion, the pay before the increase, which is actually 100%, and the increase, which is 20%. And if you notice, with this method, we have 100% plus 20% here in bracket. Now we can put this straight in your calculator, 85 times 120%, you get the answer of 102. Move the decimal point two places to the left, since we're dividing 120 by 100. And so that will give us $102 as the pay after increase. This includes the pay before the increase as well as the increase.